I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business? Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half-train, half-giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now, and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir, welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast. If we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey. Stay close. It's locked. Not to worry, we can still... There's a small shack up the path that... Take this map. I just... See if the key is up... You! Looks like you found it! Open up that door and lead the way! Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks... That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from there. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before...
Are you ready to take this thing for a spin?
Yeah, baby! We're coming for you, Charles! Do you hear that?
It's him! It's him!
Capture the gun! Light him up! Light him up! Careful! Don't let the gun overheat! He's not taking enough damage! Get some hit!
Visitors allowed!
We're